Hey guys and girls, it is Ashwin again, and I'm bringing you yet another Moab. I know it's with the MP7 again, but that is irrelevant. This is the first Moab I've actually ever got with Gilly and Ali Windy in the same game. I had loads before with Ali first, it took me ages to get one with Gilly, and then I got like three in one night with him. But this is the first one when we've all been playing together, so I thought it was pretty special. And again, it is flawless. I am the flawless king. I'm bringing you yet another flawless Moab. And Bakara seems to be my best map. Apparently, it is my best map. It's the map where I've got the highest KD on, according to COD Elite. Apparently, I've got a 3.6. It might have gone up recently to 3.7. But yeah, that's quite surprising, and Fallen is up there. That is my favourite map outright, but I do really like this map as well. I seem to do very well. I seem to get a lot of mobs on this, and a lot of mobs on Resistance as well. But I know some of you have been asking when the next episode of a Moab with every gun is up, and it will be the video after this one, guys, so hopefully you'll look forward to that one. It is another flawless one again. I'm chuffed to bits with it. Oh, so happy when I got it, and it is with... The score is pretty immense as well. I'm not going to tell you the score. You'll have to wait and see. But it is pushing up towards 40-0. It's not 40-0, but it's close to that one. So, oh, amazing. I was so happy. And to say it's with one of the guns that I've not used yet. So, you're not going to be seeing any MP7. You're not going to be seeing any submachine gun for that matter. I've done all of those. You're not going to be seeing any assault rifle. I've done those as well. And it wasn't a TDM. So, I think... Nearly pushing 40-0 in a TDM is pretty impressive, I'm sure you will all agree. And yeah, as I say, that will be next. I'm not sure when I'll be able to upload that because I'm working over the next couple of days, but probably on Saturday. And a quick reminder, guys, those guys that are already in my clan, and I'm sure I'll be inviting some more people before it happens, but on Saturday morning... Really early on Saturday morning, so I don't know if the UK players will be able to play. It starts at 2 a.m. on Saturday morning is the next clan ops. I'm not sure what time that is in America. That will be sometime Friday evening for the guys in America. So if you get yourselves online then, I will be on because I'm working. I'll probably finish work at about midnight on Friday. So that's Saturday morning at 0:00. So then I'll be starting. I'll wait up for 2 hours, get in there, this clan ops, as I have Saturday off. So... What I ideally want is I want gold this time. We got silver last time, but that was because we only had really 3 members playing. So this time there's a lot more clan members. And as many of you, if you can play, that will be fantastic. And I think it's hardcore team deathmatch. The most kills in hardcore team deathmatch in 3 hours. So I'm sure we can get gold without. I've got some good players in the clan at the minute. And we will be smashing out the kills left, right and centre. I'm sure of that. And then on Saturday night... There is another clan ops, which I want gold in again. That's my aim for everything. For now, until we get practiced a bit more, just gold. I'm happy with gold. It gets us plenty of XP for the clan. Gets our name out there as well. And yeah, that starts on, I'm not sure, I think it's maybe 9 p.m. on Saturday, GMT. So sometime early afternoon for you guys in America. And the same as Europe, it may be an hour behind me. So maybe... 10 p.m. or something, and that goes on for 3 hours again. And I think that is kill confirmed, and you've got to confirm as many kills as you can in the 3 hours time. So guys, be there for that. I want more than 3 people playing this time. Unfortunately, I think we had 7 members of the clan last time, and only 3 of them did actually play it, and then the 4th only got like 40 kills because I think he got in right at the end. But yes, as I say, get yourselves there, get those kills confirmed, get those kills in team hardcore team deathmatch. That would be amazing. What else was I going to talk about? I don't know. I can't really think. The Moab coming up next. So happy with it. You guys can have a guess what you think it is. If you look on Elite, you'll probably see. But don't do that. Don't spoil it for yourselves. But the game before, I actually had a 21 streak with this gun, and I was like, the game ended because I died a bit earlier on. And I was like, come on, I really want this gun. I've been so close with it before. I've died on a 23 streak. So that was really annoying. But there's the Moab in this match. I do love this map. I really do love this map. It's absolutely amazing. Never see me camping. The only time you'll see me stop running is if I'm getting peppered or if there's somebody on a UAV and I can see them coming towards me. And then I love it if you hear some of them. They're obviously on the UAV. If you've got their mics unmuted on the other team... and you kill someone, And they'll be like, oh, the camping bastard. What, just because I was lying down for 3 seconds because you're on the UAV running to me. But anyway, guys, this game's about to come to an end. There's my emblem. That's for getting 100 kills in Last Stand. I'm not a noob or anything. I was screwing up my KD so I could get put on Last Stand. But this video's come to an end, 30-1. Hope you enjoyed that, guys. More Ab with Every Gun video up next. Get yourselves there to the Clan Ops. And thanks for watching. Have a great day. And I'll see you all later. Bye-bye.